haunts him. He is so familiar, like the quiet of the night, like the slow stillness of the earth. She puts her ear to the ground, she can hear the sound. He is crossing the sea to set her free. When he visits her in dreams, it's enough to make her scream. In the morning, she's alone with nothing for her own. She says, I love you, Starman. Oh, I love you, Starman. I've loved you for a purpose.